What I gotta do to get another one?
To steel cage from, say, an elimination chamber or a Hell in a Cell?
Simple. Those matches encourage creativity. You can leave the ring, you can move around. This match encourages proximity. You are locked in with your opponent. Or maybe they're locked in with you.
But what a right hook. Paying it right back for the reversal. Put in position now. Cut off for a kick to the gut. Just pinning the arm down and then... Oh, takedown.
Boy, you can get custom business cards on Amazon.
Fuji Armbar. Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
Corey, what does it take for a superstar to succeed within the confines of a steel cage?
Well, it may sound cheesy, but...
You can feel the resentment building with each stomp there. That's a tough break at this point in the match. Also be meant to antagonize. It could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake. This match grinded him down a little. Making a big climb towards victory. Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg. And that DDT was well delivered. This is just vicious.
To get themselves over the cage.
Crashing a long way down. He takes a painful fall from the cage.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try
looking for it. Submission roll.
It's in.
Count crushing submission. It's locked in.
Tap, tap, tap.
This one.
That hurt. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Multiple knee strikes.
And again.
Way to wear down your opponent.
Watch himself in the ropes.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. Suplex into the face buster.
Waistlock. And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here. Shutting that down with a back elbow. He skirts around it. Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch. Into a German suplex. Mandible claw, mandible claw. He switches it back around. Is a set up the cage one.
Ooh, sorry, what a hit. Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
And look here, he's making his way up the cage. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there. Fortitude being tested with every step.
And now he's made it to the top of the cage. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
Well, it's not safe being up there.
And here we go. He's headed up the cage.
He's getting fired up. And he did it! Big Ali's throwing steel cage match. Unpredictable to the very end, but there's the survivor.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.